Alright. We have got fucking Tim here.
Alright, ready?
And he's fucking big wheeling it down the pardon my French, he's big wheeling it.
Down the ice.
Big wheel BMX! Take two. Yes! Woohoo! Timmy, how's your ball sack?
Fucking hurt.
Dude, no tie.
That fucking snow hurts like a motherfucker.
Hey, is your ball sack hanging by a thread?
Oh, God. I guess we're going one more time, though.
Daredevil.
Tim Rob.
So where do you put your fucking...
Daredevil Timmy over here. So you've had about three or four passes. Do you think he makes it on the last one here?
This is the one for the gold medal.
We're going for the gold right here, my friend.
No, you're going for the national points.
That's fucking right. Our national point champ right here.
We fucking do that beer right now.
Nick, you might be getting replaced after this.
Nick, you're definitely replaced. Exactly. You wouldn't have done any of this. Nick, you're done. Nick's done.
Yeah, Nick's done. Did you see that ramp off the like drop that was like 4 feet tall?
That was the coolest thing.
I can't believe
that was.
Oh my god!
I'm surprised that big wheel made it through that bench right there. I can't believe it.
That's professional.
It looks like you've done this once or twice before.
You know what? I don't really care.
I cut myself like 8 times.
Oh,
here's
an interview right here.
Right here.
What is your experience on big wheels before? You look like a veteran out there. What is your experience?
I'm a rookie on big wheels.
You just sticking with the little tyke stuff before this or what?
No, not really. I stick mainly to like office chairs and like
office chairs. Okay.
Like that.
After office chairs, this must seem like you know driving a Hummer or something after you get out of the fucking Geo Metro.
The fucking handle's good though. It's a little tight though. It doesn't turn
real
good.
No. Well, you're getting geared up for your big run here. How do you feel about that one?
Pretty good about it.
What's your mindset going into this?
It'll be fun.
It'll be fun?
Yeah.
Just no fear. Just go.
I'm drunk right now. It'll be fun.
Now I think you've been talking to your crew chiefs and everything around here. It looks like you're gonna have to keep up against the curb. Do you think you can stick to that strategy, or
I think so.
You're not gonna break from the game plan, are you?
No.
No, you can't do that.
No.
You can't do that. So we're here with Tim Rupp. Thanks for watching Season on the Cushion with MIH Motorsports, and you guys gonna want to stick around because you gotta see this. This is gonna be awesome.
Good morning, we're at Briar Cliff University. Tim Rupp is riding a big wheel down this big, huge hill. This is gonna be bad, but it's gonna be awesome. Book it!
Cody, this is not even funny. This is gonna be badass.
Book it! Rock! Go! We were Timmy Ruff, he just made the corner. Now Timmy, how the shit did that work?
It just hit the wall, cushioned just a little bit, but it's doing pretty good.
We
made a little bit of adjustment between runs one and two. And we changed his lineup a little bit, and he was perfect the whole way.
I gotta thank
awesome.
Jeff for making the right adjustments on this I'm Big Wheel down here.
This monster.
Eric the Bug
Monster Big Wheel.
Eric the Bug there it is, monster.
This monster Big Wheel is the awesomest, most greatest machine ever made. This thing is bad.
How'd it handle? How'd it handle after the last set of adjustments there, Tim?
It handled good. It just rode right against the cushion, the curb. And it turned pretty good. It just noses on the wall a little bit, but otherwise it wasn't too bad. My donut down there for Victor is pretty good. I mean, good big one right there.
This is the whole team effort here. I want to thank everyone here for doing this. This is awesome, guys. This is the greatest night ever. Do it again. Oh, God.
It's fucking cold out though. Let's go get food.
All right, we got one more. We got a challenger. Egan's gonna try this one out. I don't know. Tim's had a few runs at this. Egan came straight out of the gate on this one. But DC, what do you think on this one, man?
Well, I'm willing to watch this because it might be pretty interesting. It's, you know, a newbie. Well. They always have something interesting to show us.
You think he's gonna die or?
Well, I hope not. That's why if we get on camera, we might have to delete it.
You ready? Bucket, rock and roll! Egan, you're good here.
Right down here.
Egan, what was the problem there? A little couldn't get it turned or what?
Yeah, I just couldn't turn it. I just falls out to the fucking wall and I hit it. So.
What do you got for him there, Juice?
This is the trick of the Briar Cliff Road Course. It's all about your line entering the corner. You need to be up against the curb. Right from the very beginning, because you can't turn, and if you're right by it, you'll just go about a foot and just pound against it a little bit. It'll go all the way. You'll ride the curb the whole way. It'll be the funnest ride of your life.
All right, you see my line down here, over here? You just stay right against the curb. Just ride against the curb.
That's what we're going to try to do. That is it.
It'll turn for you.
That's what we're going to try to do.
It'll be perfect.
All right, Egan.
This is Josh Egan, and I'm going to... probably die.
I need
to
have pressure on the way, guys.
All right, Egan, you ready to rock?
You need to get down and videotape it good somewhere. Yeah, exactly. All right, here we go. Action on my deer. Stay on the deer.
Craziness.
Come on, Timmy!
You'd think at 3:30 in the morning there's not strategy, it's all just going.
This is gonna be on the Discovery Channel. I shouldn't be alive.
I don't even know. We got spectators.
It's Fred.
Come on, Timmy!
Fred!
Ready? He's coming right between you guys.
Thumbs up!
Woo! He's coming right for me.
Lean into it! You got
it! Come on!
Go!
Yeah!
Holy cow!
Keep of the year, Jeff Olson!
Our driver made it! I had no idea how that was going to work out, but I just told him the best strategy to do, and it worked out, so he's... Yeah. Oh my god, I can't even believe this right now.
We didn't save
those videos. Yeah. Oh, so what'd you guys talk about there? How'd you make it happen?
I just told him, don't hit the tree. Okay. And I told him, you get to the curb as soon as you can, and gradually meet up with it, and you'll be fine. You'll be flying. And he was flying once he got down there. He was hauling ass. That was amazing. That was awesome. And what is this? We're good. We got this guy right here.
Egan, so what are you thinking there for your second run here? What do you got going on?
I think I got to start from up here. I obviously have to start from up here. Obviously have to start from the camera.
Huh?
Don't drink and
drive. This is Josh Rader.
Okay. Oh, we got one. We got one coming. Turn. Woo! Oh! Oh! Keep it going. Yeah! Woo!